And so we have returned once again to Dead by Daylight, this time playing as a survivor, the newest addition to the game, Felix Richter. Oh. We're playing on the... on one of the revised maps. Apparently no generator in this entire building. Yep, as I thought, we're facing Pyramid Head because the tooltips gave it away early. They might want to reconsider that. I know I'm only a rank 20 survivor, but I shouldn't be aware ahead of time who I'm facing. I need to get to a generator. That door is blocked, so I have to find the long way around. Whoops! He brought Pyramid Head to me. Better try and make this quick because it's doubtful anyone is on a generator right now. That is freaky. Now let's see. Again. There should be one in here, right? You okay, buddy? Come on. You got it. You got it. You can do this. Ooh. As you can see, I'm currently only with one perk because all I had in the bank was 3,000 blood points. But I was lucky enough to be able to get a med kit, so there's that at the very least. I am really, really appreciating these new animations. A prick. Somebody already saved her. Again, huh? Back to the generator it is. So it's looking like it might be a hatch match. Ah! Whoops. At the very least, the killer doesn't seem to have barbecue and chili. Himself on the hook. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Definitely here. Ah! Hey there, buddy. Ah! Not looking too good for us, is it? Oops. That's super unfortunate. Not a goddamn thing that could be done there either. It's actually pretty brutal not having any doors available. Well, not much you can do there. The first of many swell games to look forward to, I'm sure. Let's go ahead and give it another try, shall we? Now, we're not entirely sure where we are. But I do know, without a doubt, we're facing the nurse. That's where she is, so I'm going the opposite direction. And she has thanatophobia. Thank you. Let's assume barbecue and chili for now. Taking off the hook, so there's that. One full heal. Let's get out of here. She's still carrying her. In the basement, huh? I can't tell if anyone's going to get her, so I have to be the one to move. They did, and now I have to go the long way. Oh, the door's not closed this time. That's pretty nice of them. But we've got three people in here. And the one who was just hooked is down again. That's kind of weird. I'm sure I pressed the space button at the right time, but I mean, screw me, right? Anyway, with three people in, the gen speeds are down, so it depends on the rank of the thanatophobia. But it's not like it's anything crazy for this. I mean, look at the speed of this generator. Stick to it for now. That's blocked. So I'm the only one who managed to do a generator. Sweet. And there goes another one. Are you absolutely kidding me? You folks need to get out of here, because she will dick you butts. Wonderful! Super cool! That's kind of annoying. Probably not the best generator to choose, so I'm going to actually move on. There's no reason for me to break totems right now. I have no idea where the other person is or what they're doing. You and me. Uh-oh. She is. And then we shall carefully and calmly. Trying to split up my scratch marks so it's more difficult to figure out where I am going. There, almost down to 3 generators. Well, that's mildly unnerving. Well, see you, generator. Thank you. generator. Meanwhile, I'm going to just hang out. I want to get that generator and the killer shack done. So she doesn't have barbecue and chili. That's without question. I've got time. I'm just going to wait. I think I get 3 tries to get off the hook anyway. And with that, I am reminded why I never wanted to play Survivor in the first place. Not because I didn't want to, but because it would be like this. Super fun. Nevertheless, as always, please remember to help the channel grow by leaving a comment, leaving a like, but most importantly, remember to subscribe. And so with all that said, we will see you, and maybe the sweet, sweet escape next time.